Hey guys, moving right along in this worship song. Let's jump right back in. This frequency, it's at 2500, just kind of smooth it out a little bit. To go back and revisit these drums a little bit. I feel like I could add some more punch to the kick and snare. Better. So now we can go back to where we were. Six string to the right, and then we'll pan this crunchy strat over here to the left. It says crunch strat, so I'm assuming he wants an amp on this. So we're going to go with the Nolly. All right, we'll go this white one. Use the API model from Logic on this one. Not going to compress it too much, just want to even it out just a little. This has a little bit too much crunch for me. This one needs a amp too. It says Pink Floyd solo, so we're gonna add the Nolly to this one. We'll give it the next one. Yeah, we'll give it this one. The next one up. We'll be right back. Okay. Okay, looks like the orchestra section is next. So I think first I'm going to work on panning these. Leave the double bass in the middle. Let's see what this sounds like. And then I'm gonna actually bust these. Where is it? I can do the colors. Some of these mids just to kind of smooth it out a little bit. I'm actually going to go with the API on this one too. Okay, we'll start with that. Look out, there's a tornado! Okay, as I would do with any wind.